As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
Seems to me, guys, like she's incredibly proud of what she's been able to accomplish as of late.
She should be proud, Michael. It's not easy to do what she's been able to do, but she also has to be careful not to become complacent.
Women's Championship on the line here tonight. This match could really be something special.
Michael, I'd say it's already something special. It's a chance for these women to stake their claim as an all-time great in NXT.
And Byron, it's almost as if she's literally beaming with pride each time she steps into the ring.
And good for her, Michael, though I will tell you that some of her detractors are mistaking that pride for conceit.
The path doesn't matter. Here's where it counts. Here is where it's settled. The prize is on the line.
If you're trailing in an Ironman match, you have to find a turning point to even things up. Don't you agree, Corey?
I do, and that means you have to have enough to keep your foot on the gas pedal to keep the match going.
It is crucial to be able to create your own opportunities while minimizing risk when at a deficit in an Ironman match.
And you don't want to have to come back from a multiple fall deficit. That's a death sentence in a match like this.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Waste.
She just turned it around.
Systematic attack on that arm.
From the middle rope, she comes up empty.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Oh, what a kick.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Oh, foot just stomping down.
Making that shoulder a priority.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Really working that.
Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out. Oh, look at this. Arm bar slipped underneath and able to counter.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Choke slam. Stop in the leg.
Just mad.
From the middle rope. What a splash! Reversal! Can she capitalize? Counters that.
Two-handed.
Brought down by the throat. Quite an effective counter.
She dodged that one nicely.
Countered it just in time.
Chokeslam.
Taking this match off the mat now.
From the top.
Oh, she lands hard.
Out of the way in time.
DDT. Well, that'll do some serious damage. What the heck? Are you kidding me? No way!
Up and down! And there's a Lotus Lock!
Oh, is she gonna tap? If she does, gonna be down a fall! Tap out, save your body, you can always... Oh, I want a battle to get out of that hole. Counters, this could be an opportunity!
Reversal on top of reversal. Sequence of reverses there.
Roundhouse kick!
That was nasty. She might be in some trouble now.
In an Iron Man match, you have to worry about two things. Your opponent and the clock. I think this is a good pace so far.
From the top!
Piercing elbow.
This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Oh, man, look at this power.
Ooh, sharp kick. So much damage inflicted.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Wow, what a pump kick. She covers for the pin.
One, two, three.
She gets a fall.
Here we go.
Using the knee as a weapon.
That hit the spot.
She's finished.
Over there.
One, two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
I was shocked that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you tried to end this and failed.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
One. Oh, I saw it coming.
Two.
Oh, drop.
The suplex.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Six.
Popped up, no way.
Yes way.
What power.
But can they turn that into a win?
That's gotta be it. Two. Shoulders up. Shoulders up.
How close was that?
That was about as close as it could get without it all being over for her.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers. Oh, school.
Right on the mark.
Oh, boy. That's a determined stare that's come across her face.
Turning the tables. Using the rope to their advantage.
Punishing their opponent.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so. Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Waistlock. No, no. Oh, the belly.
My goodness. destructive arm breaker.
You can see her struggling to find her bearings.
Once more, setting it up. Knee strike. Just like she envisioned.
Is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Uh-oh. This isn't gonna be pretty.
Oh, man. Suplex.
She saw it coming.
Bicycle knee to the face.
Oh!
And we've seen blow after blow taken up in that area. Something needs to be done.
We have to show some remorse at this point, some compassion, and end this.
Oh!
Wait to steer clear.
Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jump.
She must be close to finish now.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now.
She is queuing it up again.
Vicious knee. That has got to be the one.
The cover!
Two!
Tap one onto her score.
She did her homework there.
Juncture.
After the neck. Really just laying it in.
isn't over yet.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Scoop slam.
And there's the tap. Come on now, rep. Make her let it go. Late in the match, she scores a fall.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Measuring it up one more time.
Sharp knee.
So much brutality with that move coming.
One, two, three.
She sneaks a ball there.
Can't take much more of this.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
What a pump kick.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
She's trying one more time.
Oh, strong knee connects.
Amazingly executed once more.
Two.
Oh, what an air fall.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Is there still enough left to try that maneuver again? Or is her confidence shaken?
Got the leg. Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, her defensive instincts are all that's keeping her alive.
Kick right to the midsection.
Fighting back for the counter.
She was being tested, but now finally gets some offensive movement.
Herself in this matchup. Well scattered reversal there.
What power!
Power driver!
The big gun fired yet again.
That's gotta be it!
Strength.
This is unreal. She scores big with the counter. Spinning kick to the gut. With the reversal.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here. Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
Uh-oh, she needs...
And there it is, the tap out.
And that will earn her the fall.
And she gets the fall late in the match.
Lights out.
And she's still finding the energy to remain on the attack.
If you're her, you've got to be looking to deliver the knockout soon.
Carefully measured knee strikes.
Elected with these knee strikes.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, raking the back.
best shot once more.
Celebrate.